Today we'll be presenting a myth unfolding secret, that is purpose of life, goal of life, aim of life, all are same, intending same thing. Let us investigate scientifically, because people have opinion that this is the purpose of your life, this is the goal of the life, aim of the life. Let us investigate. So once you know this thing, you really can see that purpose of life or aim of the life or goal of the life are really how important they are. First question is there purpose of any life or goal of the life? So scientifically, when you try to investigate it, if I will achieve that goal, what next? Let us say I have a goal or purpose of life. If I get that purpose, what next? I will feel bored. What next? If there is an absolute purpose in life, what next? Okay, this is one thing I am not answering, because we will investigate today. So if at all there is a purpose of life, how many people got that purpose? Have you seen some people? Like maybe you may be referring that, okay, some few people are there, like great saints, Buddha and all. Who knows? Do you have a feeling in your understanding that really do they have the ultimate purpose which they reached? Or have you seen anybody from your family that, wow, I'm really excited that I got my purpose? Have you seen a single people in your lifetime that who got their really purpose? Still they are struggling. That means what happened is, we, because of our psychological impression, understanding, build a cocoon, that boundary. And based on that, we think that that is the purpose. And once that is fulfilled, because that is never getting fulfilled, even if you look at Steve Jobs also, what was his last words? His last word was, if I will be having a second life, I will never do what I did this life. If you ask Jack Ma, the great Chinese Alibaba owner, what he says? He says that next life, if I'll really get a chance to get a beautiful life like this, I will never build Alibaba. What they are trying to say, that he is also crying. He says in his interview, I am crying because of my wrong decision which I did in my life, even though I built a great empire. So let us investigate. If at all there is a purpose in life, why don't I know really absolutely that this is the purpose of life? Do you know really that when you take birth in this planet, that okay, your parents told, okay, this is the purpose, because there is a manual, I know this is the purpose. Because even if there is a purpose, there is a problem. What if there is a no purpose of life? Why? Because we are confused with the ambience of life as the life itself. Ambience of life means I go to office, I chit-chat with my friend, I have my family circle, maybe I have very good friends. Those things are completely entangled me, that entangled you to shift your life energy which is thriving within you to that ambience in life. You are getting confused with when you are going to a dance bar and dancing, and you are thinking that is life. Not at all. That is the ambience of life. That is the surrounding of life. Life is only here. When you concentrate, the life is thriving within you. So when there is a creation, you talk about a creator. So creator and creation is simultaneously here. It is thriving within you. The abundant possibilities are happening within this life, and you are completely trying to get a purpose in life. What it will do? It is building a cocoon. That boundary you have to obliterate. Once you remove that boundary, obliterate that boundary, what happens is you will see the real possibility. That you just need to be alert to beautifully understand this world, because each moment that is different. So really, scientifically, when I investigated, I find there is no purpose, single purpose in life. There is no goal in life. There is no aim of life. The life itself is the great meaning. Because you are confused with the ambience of life. You have a great car, you have a great people to chit-chat, you have a great office where you are working passionately. Those all are not life. Those are ambience of life. You are getting confused with the ambience of life with this life. Life is thriving within this piece of life where there is no requirement of any goal, any purpose, any aim. Because this itself, if you investigate, pay enough attention, that itself is the purpose. because this life you have never understood. Let us investigate further. Let us say we are taking our food. How many people really you understand, you do recall the real taste of your food, the quality of food, the quality of the thing which you are taking, consuming? Or when you are talking with some people, how involved you are, because at that time you are thinking something else. How involved you are, that is important. So when you look at the purpose of life, that jargon word has been marketed, and many organizations they do exist because of this myth. Purpose of life, I am a life coach. There is a purpose, let us find it. Why, have you got that life purpose? What next? If you get that purpose, you are dumb. So when you reach something, so purpose of life is to ever explore it. When you explore in this journey, what happens is there is no purpose. Because purpose creates a very small cocoon, and that cocoon will limit that. You have to obliterate that. You have to remove that thing so that really you will be receptive to this abundant possibility of life, so that you are not confused with the ambience of life. Life ambience is that people 99.9, they think this is my life. Okay, I have today a wine with my friend, I have a quality movie I watched. That is the ambience of life. What about this life? How much information you have about this? What do you understand about this? What do you understand deeper about this piece, how it is behaving? And if you concentrate on this piece, there is no purpose required. So many organizations, we give power to them to completely misguide us that there is a purpose of life, there is a goal of life, there is an aim of life. Why it is required? If at all you have a purpose, you have a goal, there has to be a manual. And a big question is, if you look at our lives very presently, I don't have a contract that tomorrow I'll be alive. I don't have any paper, agreement paper. Because of that, each day I think that this is my last day, and let me concentrate to the fullest possible way how I can express the life through this piece, so that there is no alternative. Because many people, they think that they are going to live in this planet 2 lakh years, 3 lakh years. So because of that, they selflessly work towards a purpose. And purpose, primarily what it does is, purpose does a boundary. It creates a boundary. And that boundary looks like that is your life. And someday when you feel that, oh, this is just nonsense, what my purpose was there, then you will be building another purpose. If that purpose looks nonsense, you will build another purpose. Maybe some people thinking that we are dedicating our life for social great cause. Is that not a great purpose? Okay, let us investigate. For social purpose, if you look at yourself deeper, how happier you are, how blissful you are, the same energy you can transmit to others. And when you look at the life's issues and problem, you are magnifying that deeper and deeper. Really, because of none of those transforming events, social organization, the world today, wherever it is, you see after 10,000 years after also, this is my words, I may not be in this planet, but you will see still those problems will be there. These worlds will never get eradicated with issues. So if you build a better human being and exuberant life here, automatically you can share the best thing inside the society. And that cannot be a big purpose. Big purpose could be to understand this life only, nothing else. And whatever the purpose you have, so many organizations are NGOs, and so many billions and trillion dollars are funded, and what they are doing really, you see, I don't want to name any organization, but look at the deeper meaning. So if really want to help, you help in 3 ways. Give a good quality education, good quality health, and build empowerment so that people can also transfer that to people. So when you scientifically investigate that what is the purpose of life, there is no purpose at all. So we have been misguided that there is a purpose. If there is a purpose, you would have an agreement or you would have a manual that this is the absolute purpose. Nobody has ever got. Why you are running after this purpose? Why you are running after the goal and completely building a cocoon, and you are completely living inside that, and completely you are thinking that, okay, this is it. What happens if you build a cocoon? you think that there is no other possibility outside. This is it. And that creates idiot. So that you don't do in your life. In your life, be receptive and try to understand this energy which is thriving within you. Creator is here.